Now on Local 5 News at 6, students in the Fox Valley learning how to manage the kinds of disasters that have ravaged California and brought wildfire fan toxins to our air quality. We'll show you what this special training looks like next. Good evening. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michelle McCormack.
And I'm Tom Zaleski. Tonight at 6 on Local 5 News, there is nothing like it anywhere in the Midwest, a specialized wildfire training which could prevent wide-range disasters in the future.
It's only at Fox Valley Technical College, and Local 5's Danielle Zolkowski is there.
Fox Valley Technical College is the only school in Wisconsin to offer a wildland firefighter training program. And they say with the increase in wildfires, this is needed now more than ever.
The program offers an associate degree as well as a one-year certificate. Students and instructors say this program can take them in a variety of directions, including fighting wildfires across the country or working for the Department of Natural Resources doing controlled burns. The class was male dominated, but there were a few female students who say they're willing to put in the work to be just as good and respected as anyone else at the job.
Through working through the Nature Conservancy, it's really nice because they try to be very inclusive, so I work with a lot of females. And then coming here, it's like the same thing, like I still feel like respected by my male peers. And
on the first day of training, students dug this trench, which they say would help contain a forest fire if it was really here. In Appleton, Danielle Zolkowski, Local 5 News.
And Danielle will have a full report from the first day of hands-on training tonight on the news at 10.